to be blessed.
Blessed is he who is to be blessed forever and ever. Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who has chosen us from among all peoples, and who has given us thy Torah. Blessed art thou, O Lord, giver of the Torah.
This week's Torah portion is Chukat, Statute. The Torah reading comes from Numbers 19:1 through 22:1. The prophet's reading is Judges 11:1 through 33. And the gospel reading is Matthew 21:1 through 17. I will be chanting the Hebrew for Numbers 22:8, and Pastor Dean will be reading English.
Kach et hamate. Vehakel et ha'edata ve'aharon achicha ve'dibartem el ha'seila le'eneihem ve'natan me'bal ve'hotzeita lahem mayim min ha'sela ve'hishkita et ha'eda ve'et ve'iram.
Take the rod and gather the assembly together, you and Aaron your brother, and speak you into the rock before their eyes. And it shall give forth its water, and you shall bring forth to them water out of the rock. So you shall give the congregation and their beasts drink.
And this is the Torah given by Moses to the children of